Hi class, today we're going to be making homemade Play-Doh, and then we're going to be putting it to work in our geometry skills, and we're going to be cutting out little circles and cutting them into fractions. Here's a video explaining how to do it. To make Play-Doh, you will need 1 cup flour, 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon oil, 1 tablespoon cream of tartar, 1/2 cup boiling water. Mix, roll out and cut into circles. Using the fraction sheet, cut your circles into the correct fractions. Have fun!